Yeah, guys. Yeah, man, it was great. It was a great night. Yeah, it sure was. Yeah.
Glenn Lane.
Let me call you back.
What's the deal with the sure bet being on the pre-show? Don't you know I'm one of the fastest rising superstars in OCW, and I deserve bigger, and I deserve more. And I'm here to get it from you right now.
Bigger?
Bigger.
And more.
That's me, bigger and more.
You know what?
Yeah, what?
I like what you just said. See, I like your train of thought. You know what? You like that too, don't you?
I told you.
You know what?
Get what we wanted.
So next month.
Be a little assertive.
Next month. Mm-hmm. You got 10 minutes.
Whoa! What? That is not what we said! That's not what we said! We did not talk about that! He can't do that!
The time has come. January 18th, 2020. Now, I know a lot of puns have been going around of the clear vision, 2020 vision, about this new year. Well, I wouldn't be lying if I said I wasn't a little bit nervous, because I am a little bit nervous. Lord Thomas the Brute, one of the biggest, baddest competitors OCW's ever seen. But the thing about it is that Lord Thomas the Brute was trained by none other than me. So, Tommy, Thomas the Brute, your final lesson is tonight when you step into the ring with the show. And then he said, let there be light, a guiding light from the beginning of time. And that is truly our story, Aaron Williams. I have known you for the better part of a decade, from you being astonishing, to you being a shogun, to you being the baddest man alive. And now you have come here to Ohio Championship Wrestling
February 15th to challenge me for my heavyweight championship. And it's just going to be another chapter in our story. But my friend, it ends with me still being OCW Heavyweight Champion.
Again!